Yeah! Moonlight back, baby! What's up? Moonlight back! Moonlight back! Moonlight back! Moonlight back! Moonlight back! Oh! Ooh! Yes! Ooh! And we get in Georgia! In Georgia! In Georgia! We win blue, baby! Georgia win blue, baby! Georgia win blue! Hey, y'all know what's up. Georgia, it went blue. We did our thing. You know what I'm saying?
Boom, like I say, yeah, baby.
Hey, man, you got to loud enough to hear this man crying. There's a flood at the White House. You hear me? A flood. You know what I'm saying? Where the flood come from, Boulay? Man, all that crying they got going on in the White House. They got them flooded the whole White House up. Man, that's right. Trump crying so much. He called Kemp, governor of Georgia. Now, what the hell going on down there, Kemp? I thought I had Georgia in my back pocket. What the hell you doing down there in Georgia, Kemp? Governor Kemp. Kemp said, I had the COVID-19. I was sick for 2 weeks. You didn't send me none of them super drugs that you had. I just almost died out here. I couldn't get to the machines, Trump. But you didn't send me none of them good drugs that you had. And I could have got felt better, but I was sick during it. During the counts. And hey, man, I can't help you. Because you wouldn't send me none of those drugs. Yeah. So they're crying like a big dog. He thought he had Georgia in the bag. But hey. The blacks went down. We came down and lit that ass up. Cause Georgia blue now, baby. Georgia blue. And now he don't wanna. He talking about we cheated him. He got suits all over the country at every courthouse. And they losing all those cases. He don't wanna concede. He said, cheated me. I would have won. I won the race. But they cheated me. The same thing that you did to Hillary. You stole the election from her. So stop and get off the clock and get ready, bro. Because your days are numbered, bro, man. Come January 20th, 12 o'clock a.m., you out. But look here. Georgians, Atlantians, come January 5th, baby. We got to go out and vote again. We got to show the world. We're going to get both of them Senate seats. So we can take over the Senate and get that clown out of there. You hear what I'm saying? You hear what I'm saying? That's right. We got to come out and vote. But we right. We ready. Let's do it. I'm trying to tell you. Trump is gone and all his crony, all them racist right-wingers getting gone out that White House. Get the packing. Start packing. Chump, Trump, bump. You got to go, clown. You got to close. You got to go. You know what I'm saying? And the pandemic going crazy, going wild all around the country. He ain't said a word about it. He don't even care. He hope all them niggas die from it. That's what he wanted. All the niggas to die from the corona. I ain't doing shit for the corona. F the corona. Kill them niggas. That was Trump. The niggas, the blacks, voted that ass out. We came out strong, baby. We came out strong, you hear me? We did that thing, that's right. They crying all day. Now they trying to loosen up, talking about Biden is the winner. There's no sorry jokers, a snicky scared. Biden taking over. Kamala Harris, baby! We got a sister in the White House, baby! What you talking about? She ain't gonna take no stuff, baby! Talk some stuff to Kamala, it's down, it's going down! That's right, bootleg in the house, baby!